Hey, Wolfenjoel55 here, or Boundless, and today I'm making a noodle felt Natsume cat from the anime Natsume Yu. It's a pretty good anime. So I have four different noodle felts colors: black for the eyes, white, gray, and brown for the body. Cylinders, you just put it on the outside, and the bottom is just all white. So you make a flat white surface, and then you put two cylinders on top and put them all together and form them into a ball shape. Now I'm going to do the tail. Thank you for watching.